a big load for lots of beer. That sounds like a song, doesn't it? Oversized cargo moved through downtown Springfield for a construction project today.
KY3's Mike Landis has more on the brewing boom in tonight's progress report.
Yeah, in fact, eight massive steel tanks rolled a few blocks through downtown Springfield, bound for Springfield Brewing Company. It's a success story for BrewCo and for the city's largest steel tank factory.
An army of tanks rolls through downtown. No, not the military kind, but stainless steel tanks for Springfield Brewing Company's expansion.
Yeah, we're adding more jobs, we're adding more to the local economy, and we're adding more beer for people to take and taste and to love. So, I mean, that's exciting times.
Built just a few blocks away at Paul Mueller Company, getting them here was the fun part.
You know, working with Mueller has been great, and so that that adds to the dynamic of having a local company working with us to make this happen.
Once the trip was done, the door stood in the way. Big enough for the tanks, but too small for the crane. Issue solved. With this carefully choreographed handoff to the guys on the other side, lining them up one by one.
In all, there will be eight of these brand new tanks, allowing Springfield Brewing Company to triple the amount of beer that it bottles and sells in stores all across the Ozarks.
So there are over 900 gallons of beer in each one of these fermenters.
That's a lot of beer.
That's a lot of beer.
Years ago, Mueller had more of a focus on dairy tanks, but more and more orders are rolling in these days from the beer industry.
Well, we're responding to just exponential growth in the craft brewing market. The growth that these brewers are seeing is just phenomenal, and we love to be a part of it.
You know, taking it from paper to concrete is always awesome. Being ready to show it off to our patrons and our friends and distributors that have helped us get to this point is really exciting.
And BrewCo's expansion also includes a lot more warehouse space. You might notice those final two tanks rolling through downtown to BrewCo sometime tomorrow. We're told everything in the way of construction will be done by the end of this spring, Lisa.
Okay, Mike Landis tonight. Thanks, Mike.